Heute machen wir afrikanisches Essen. So guys, today my friend Mariana and her husband
Romanish friend,
they are going to be trying our Nigerian food. We have egusi soup, jollof rice, pepper soup, turkey, plantain and pounded yam. So we're going to be trying this Africanish essence, Proviren. We're going to be eating this Nigerian food and I hope it tastes good.
This is Musihia. This is Tela. Zain.
How about Tutevek?
So, this is here. This. Then here.
Tutemosvek.
That's all the essence in Africa.
Yeah, okay.
But so we are trying the egusi soup and pounded yam first. Guys, Mariana is dishing the egusi soup.
Yeah, it must probieren.
She must taste it. She said she has to taste it. Okay, Stefan is now dishing his own soup.
Africanish culture, but Kenda and Waxna must have the Esther version before Essen. So, now, Zagia, understand, Ega, Dutch. Zagia, then he had the washing Esther before Essen.
So, he must wash his hand, his hands before he eats.
Before he eats. Okay. Then, chefing. Super. You have passion. So, then I wash my own too.
Okay.
I wash too. Take with your hand, like your soup is there. You don't continue immediately. Are you doing pounded yam?
Yeah.
And you see, you eat it like this. Lekker, good. You see? Just one time you tested it, you love it. This is Africa.
So?
This is Africa.
Interessant, good. It's lekker.
Oh, danke. It's sweet, it's nice.
That's what I like for me.
Schmeckt?
Yeah.
So this is the first time Mariana and Stefan are eating Nigerian egusi soup and pounded yam.
Was Fleisch in this?
Tegen Fleisch.
Give me a.
And fish?
A good fish.
In fish, yeah.
In fish.
Fish. Trockenes fish. Dried fish.
Oh.
Mariana, wie schmeckt?
Sehr lecker.
Sehr lecker.
Wirklich.
Echt?
Ja. Ich liebe Reis. Und sehr gesund.
Und sehr gesund. Sie says, the rice is very sweet. The jollof rice, turkey and plantain. Mariana, this is
interessant.
Ist interessant?
Ja, ist das erste Mal für mich.
Gesagt, she said, the plantain is very interesting. And this is the first time she's eating it.
This house is very interesting.
The famous is interesting.
This is flesh house.
Oh, the turkey.
Yeah.
Schmeckt? Plant. That's planting. Good?
Yeah.
Oh.
That's called cooked banana.
Cooked banana. That is so good. Mm-hmm. This is
small.
This is the jollof rice. And this is the turkey.
And my friend is saying it's his first time to eat this.
And that Stefan says it's his first time to eat. Stefan says it's the first time to eat rice, jollof rice and fried plantain. And Mariana too.
And they say it's very interesting.
This is very interesting.
Mm-hmm. So,
and lekan, very sweet.
I like.
Point.
Yeah, okay. Good job.
Keep doing what you're doing. Cook. Keep cooking good food you're cooking. It's good. We're trying to promote our culture and the people there, they are buying to eat. They see that what we're eating before they think it's rubbish. But when we bring them close to the house or to the family and they test our food, they see that we are not eating rubbish. That what we are eating is very organic and very refreshing food. Yeah. And now they've tested it, they have confirmed by themselves.
Yes.
So.
Abonnat,
Kunoye,
Chan, das ist nicht mehr wie gerade du mich.
Er hat gesagt, wenn du hast viele Like, muss ich den Wochenende kommen. Wir kommen hier zum Essen und nur zum Kochen.
She said, that if this video gets so many likes, they have to come every weekend and I have to cook. So, guys, if you know you haven't subscribed to this channel, please subscribe to this channel right now. Hit the like notification button. Give us a like, turn on post notifications so when we upload our next video, you'll be in the know. Give this video a like so Mariana and her husband can come here every weekend and I have to cook. If this video gets how many likes? We feel.
We
feel. Likes?
Maximum.
100 likes, guys. Let's just go with 100.
This too. This thing.
Okay, 1,000 likes. Okay, guys.
So now we test the pepper soup. Let's show the pepper soup. Okay. And then between Max Tour, that means you say over.
Max Tour, and Lofe, Mr. Man.
And Lofe? Max Alpo. Max Alpo, Stefan.
Till my man.
That is okay, what is leaf? Vish peanut.
Yeah, that is vish peanut. How is in English is set leaf for soup.
Yeah, yeah. It has a name.
What? My brother.
What
man? Cabbage move. Hey, money out there. That time I got the money.
Gut. Aber nicht so scharf. Mm-mm. Ich mag den mehr scharf.
Echt?
Ja, aber ich habe nur ein bisschen scharf gemacht.
That is why they call it pepper soup.
Pepper soup.
Mm-hmm. Das soup mit viel scharf. Das in the andere word, English, sag mal.
Chili.
Spice.
Spice.
Mit genug Speise dann. Mhm. Weil für so viele junge Leute wie ich und Stefan, wenn in Bar Biergarten gehen, du kannst ein Kasse Bier trinken mit diesem, wenn scharf, dann ohne,
kannst du nicht.
Kein Problem.
Ach so.
That's why they call it Suppe.
You were just trying to explain to Stefan that it's called pepper soup because it's good with using. Some people use it to drink, maybe wine or something like that, and it's always very good to use to drink.
So that was what you were trying to explain.
Oh, my God. Okay.
Sharp?
It's sharper, but good.
She said it's spicy, hot, but good. Le vélo, c'est quoi?
Ferti.
Show him.
It had alles gegessen.
Willst du was sehen?
Er hat alles gegessen. Er mag diese.
Er muss das haben. Die kann's.
Stefan said that it's good and he has finished when he showed the plate. He has finished all his soup and he likes it. It's pepperish, spicy, yes, but
it's
good.
Let's
just and Mariana just helped him to finish the last plate.
Political Mariana.
So guys, we have to end the video here so that we can enjoy this pepper soup. Goat meat pepper soup, guys. Assorted goat meat pepper soup, as you can see. Mm-hmm. We hope you enjoyed this video. Mariana said maximum like.
Yeah? Mousse.
Mousse. Mm. Mousse. Give this video a thumbs up, a like, subscribe, drop your comments down below. We hope you enjoyed this video. See you in our next video. Don't forget to share this video, guys. Bye bye. Mariana.
Cheers. Bye bye.
Bye bye. Go.
Ciao. See you guys.
Ciao. Stefan is behind you. Bye, guys.